Three overs for 60 odd runs wasn't desirable, but we were in the chase all along, and I thought we just couldn't finish it off in the sense that the teams that play the crunch situations, probably the crunch couple of balls, end up winning the game in T20. So that's what you back the senior players to do. Didn't quite turn out our way. That's exactly how it's gone for us the entire tournament. Whenever we played those crucial moments, we've won, and whenever we haven't, we've lost it, because the games have been really, really tight for us. Look, I mean, Stoinis was 26 of 30 balls before the last over started. So that, I don't think that was quite the parameter. I think AB de Villiers is someone who definitely makes a difference in those end overs. It's very important that we curtail him. Like I said, our execution was all over the place towards the last 2-3 overs. And yes, when you chase down 200, you ideally like one of your batsmen to make 70-80. I thought there were a lot of... We were in it. We were almost 10 overs, 105 or something like that. And then we couldn't really... we also lost the momentum, similar to what RCB did between the overs 10 to 14. So we couldn't really get back, but I thought Nicholas Puran played really well, and he got us back into the game. I thought we were cruising at 4 overs, 45 or 46 needed, and from there on, it's quite disappointing that we couldn't finish the game in this ground. I don't think it really tilted. It was in the balance. Like 2 overs, 30 is still gettable in this ground against a bowling attack that we've seen that have crumbled before. So we did back ourselves with David and Puran going really strong. But like I said, it's all about matter of one or two balls. When you have those, when you can't connect. I mean, if David had connected that one out of the ground, it was, like I said, it was that close. The margin was really close. Just that we couldn't close out the games. That's really been our downside of the year so far as well. Hopefully we can correct it in the coming games.
The campaign now for Kings XI.
We have to play 3 games within 3,
sir. Yeah. But the good thing with all is that you are not losing any of the Australian or English players, like the big players. The first 11 is still intact. Another team that will lose it. So, is it a big
Look, I mean, whatever. We don't have time to think on those lines, but. I think we have a couple of more players who get fit by the time we go to Hyderabad, which is a big boost for us. You can look at it as 3 out of 3 now, but it's very important to see that you have to win one at a time. The last two games are home games for us, where we played reasonably well. It's important to get an away game on the way. SRH is a very important game for us coming up next. So from my side, it's very clear in terms of how we go about it. We have played some good cricket to actually end up only winning 5 games this season. It's quite... it's not quite pleasing that way, but going into the next 3 games, I'm pretty confident we can turn it around.